Hey, it's been a while. Last time I posted was actually last year. Pretty crazy to already think about that is 2021. This past month has been really stressful for me. I've just graduated from training. I was moving from Oklahoma to Washington, and I was also traveling and taking some time off to visit my family. So all of this, I decided to take about a month-long break from YouTube. But now that we're in the new house, we're all moved in, we got the studio up and running, and smash the like button if you think this is better than the last studio. I'm super excited to keep pumping out content now that the studio is up. But about a month ago, I asked you if you would be interested in travel-related videos. And the interest was actually pretty high, so I bought a GoPro Max and tried to make vlog style content. However, I lost my GoPro Max on a really hard fall on one of the ski runs. So I decided to put like a short montage of whatever clips I did have left. This was a drive from Colorado to Utah, and as you can see, the visibility, I only could see like 2 to maybe 3 feet ahead of me. It was a 3-hour drive that ended up taking over 6 hours, and by far one of the craziest drives I've ever had my whole life so far. I would not recommend doing this again, and I don't want to go through this again. So after we got to Utah, we visited the Moab Desert and the Arches National Park, as well as the Dead Horse State Park. The view on the video doesn't do it justice. It was really breathtaking, and by far, if you haven't been there, I would really recommend you check this place out. This video was shot in POV, so just take a second and really try to imagine yourself as if you're the one driving while you're watching this video, because really, like, this was so breathtaking for me. I just want to share this moment with you guys as much as I can. Thank you.